Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve if Windows 10 is not connecting to Wi-Fi and stuck on checking network requirements screen and it just never seems to end. So in this brief tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve that. So we are going to jump right into it, and we're going to start by opening up the Start menu. Just left click on the start button one time, and you want to proceed to type in Device Manager. Best match should come back with Device Manager. Just want to left click on that one time. Now you want to expand the Network Adapter section, either double click on it or left click on the little arrow next to it. Now you want to uninstall your network adapter here, which will be reinstalled after you restart your computer. So we're going to just right click on our network adapter, left click on uninstall device, left click on uninstall. So we'll take a moment here. So then I would suggest restarting your computer, and then hopefully the driver should automatically be reinstalled and you should be good to go. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.